What was that?
I have no idea.
That didn't sound good at all.
I like majorly collapsed.
The turret collapsed? Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh
my god!
Yeah, that's why, dude, because there's a bunch of fucking faggots.
How did they destroy that without us hearing? What the fuck, dude? That scared the hell out of me. Fuck. Those little cunts, dude. What the fuck are they destroying? How are they destroying shit? Hold on, kill them off. I need to make meds.
I need some. Get one.
I'm confused on how the fuck they destroyed that without a...
That fucking quickscope, he almost killed me. Literally wasn't aiming at me and then he suddenly snapped to me.
Headshot of one.
Fuck, I need meds.
Here. What are they destroying, dude? What the fuck? Is this hacker shit? Hello? He's hacking, dude. He's hacking and destroying our base. We gotta move the rockets, dude.
I can't talk in chat. Dude, I can't talk in chat.
All the rockets are gone. What the fuck? He's hacking and destroying our base. Literally.
I can't fucking chat.
What the fuck is going on? He's hacking, dude. He's hacking and destroying our base, literally. All our rockets are gone already. My game is freezing.
Oh god. Rest in peace.
The entire base just collapsed, dude. That's it. What the fuck? What the fuck is this, dude? The entire base is gone. What the fuck? He's under the ground! He's under the ground, Hans! It's a hacker! Or the admin or some shit. What the fuck is going on? The admin is like under the ground shooting me. What the fuck, dude? What? They're admin abusing, dude. He's under the ground fucking shooting me. I just saw his head poke out the ground. Really, dude? You gotta fucking use the admin abuse like that? That's fucked up, man. That's fucking stupid.
Need some service.
Come on, man. Throw some fucking balls and play for real.
Do you have this recorded?
Yeah, I'm recording this shit right now. I can see you under the fucking ground, dude. Come on, man.
Yeah. It has to be. I can't talk in chat.
They still can't fucking kill me either. I'm dead. Fucking pussies, dude. Girl fucking pair. Oh my god. You guys are so fucking... Oh, you guys are fucking pussies. So as you guys can tell, I'm obviously extremely annoyed right now. That all that hard work literally just went to shit. So eventually I ended up just bleeding out. I couldn't see the name of the guy that killed me. And then the guy, admin, whoever, ended up banning us from the server. He even he didn't allow us to talk in the chat to let people know that he's doing some insane admin abuse. So one of the guys that were on the rock with her, as you guys saw, one of them sent me a friend request. He invited me to his Discord because he saw exactly everything what happened. We thought it was him that was doing it, but it wasn't. We joined his Discord. We talked with him. He's like, dude, you know, that was fucked up. We saw what happened. It wasn't us, blah, blah, blah. I did accuse him, and I apologize for that. But yeah, this is our conversation. This is what happened.
Came and spawn in.
I can't talk in the chat either. They blocked us from talking in the chat, so we can't tell anybody in the chat.
He's gonna get his server shut down.
Like, legit, I was watching him flying under the ground, dude. It was insane.
Hackers are exploiters, so it's just admins.
It was admins. He was flying under the ground like he was no-clipping. Legit. They took so long to kill me, too. I just got kicked from the server.
Yeah.
Wow. What's up?
What the fuck just happened? We both just got killed.
Dude, I don't know.
By someone who's fucking invisible.
We were up on our base crafting, and all of a sudden we heard like something collapse, and then we're like, what the fuck was that? So we put on some gear and we go up top. And then we see the two guys on the rock. I was assuming that was you guys on the rock, right? With the fucking wall. Was that you guys?
No.
No? But anyway, then we, like, all of a sudden our fucking, like, the whole front side of our base just falls. And we're like, what the fuck? Like, there was no rockets going off or anything. All of a sudden the fucking other half of our base started to fall. We're like, okay, this is kind of weird.
I was recording.
Yeah, so was I. And then the fucking entire base fell. And then all of a sudden, like... I dropped down to like maybe 5 health and I healed up, and then all of a sudden the fucking, like, some dude comes out the ground shooting me with an M9, and he's like flying around fucking shooting me. It took him a long ass time to kill me though. And then all the entire fucking base is gone now though. Like, everything's gone.
Wow.
We just like crafted about 30 rockets or something like that. Like,
our base is probably gone too. Imagine.
I don't know what the fuck happened, dude. Like, it was so weird.
I want to raid this big fucking base that was by your guys's.
Yeah, we were checking them out yesterday.
This just ruined my rust for the next month. I'm fucking pissed.
Yeah.
I just lost fucking... so hard to get a bolty. Fucking... And get a fucking LR.
Yeah.
Kids are such fucking faggots.
I don't know who it was that killed me, because he's like only downed me and then I just bled out.
That's what they fucking did to us too. They fucking downed us and they didn't finish us.
Yeah. But anyways, yeah, that's pretty much all that happened. We ended up talking with the two guys for a while and they ended up being really cool. We're actually going to be grouping up with them on the next wipe. But yeah, I just wanted to share this with you guys so you can kind of avoid that server. I'm hoping the server would be shut down. If it doesn't, I'm gonna be very infuriated. But yeah, if you guys would like to see this shitty fucking admin get out of here, just be sure to like share this video as much as you guys possibly can, and I'll do my best to try to talk with some Rust developers or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and hopefully you guys enjoyed.
Peace. He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no. Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a place.